how to transfer music from an iPhone, iPad, or iPod to iTunes. This video contains two parts. Part 1. Sync music via iTunes. Part 2. Sync music via music transfer tool, AnyTrans. Now, let's get started. Part 1. Transfer purchased iPhone music with iTunes. Firstly, connect your iPhone to the computer with a USB cable. Then, open iTunes on your computer and sign in with your Apple ID. In the menu section, click on the account option, choose Authorizations, then authorize this computer. If you're asked to authorize your computer again, it won't use a new authorization. Apple ID uses the same authorization for the same computer. Now, click on the File option. Choose Devices. Then transfer purchases from your iPhone name. You can click the recently added in the left panel of iTunes to check the newly imported songs. Part 2. Transfer both purchased and non-purchased music via music transfer tool, AnyTrans. Firstly, download AnyTrans from its official website. Then, install and run it on your computer. Connect your iPhone to the computer with a USB cable. Once your device is recognized, the interface will display like this. Now, click on the Device Manager mode, choose the music category. All your songs will be here. Just select the songs you want to transfer. You can check the Select All button to select all your songs. Then, click on the Send to iTunes button to transfer the selected music. Bonus tip, if you want to download music from iTunes to your iOS device, just click the Add button and choose Import from iTunes. Then, select the iTunes music you need, click on the Add button to download them to your device. If the song already exists, AnyTrans will skip it automatically. Actually, AnyTrans can do more for you. Besides music, you can transfer more files, like photos, videos, messages, Safari data, contacts, call history, notes, etc. AnyTrans is a complete iOS content manager. With a phone switcher mode, your essentials from old Android phone or iPhone come along as well. You can restore data from your iTunes or iCloud backup. Also, AnyTrans lets you freely transfer data from various cloud services. With the iCloud Manager mode, you can manage your in a brilliant and secure way. You can preview and extract any data you want from iCloud backups, move files between computer and iCloud drive, or even integrate data from multiple iCloud accounts. Everything in iCloud is under your full control. When AnyTrans works with iTunes, it makes everything much easier and more efficient. You can share your favorite music playlist on all devices. With the backup manager, AnyTrans backs up more data and files than iTunes to bring you ultra safety. Full backup, which makes a backup of all data and files in entirety. Incremental backup, which backups for only the changed data or added data based on the previous backup. Restore, which allows you to one-click restore backup to your device. AnyTrans also offers the Air Backup option, which backs up iPhone for you automatically, wirelessly and silently. You can also set up Air Backup preference, schedule Air Backup frequency, from 1 day to a month, and enable password protection. With the Social Manager mode, you can choose to backup, restore or transfer social messages from one iPhone to another. It supports managing WhatsApp, Line and Viber messages. AnyTrans also enrich your iPhone life with simple yet stunning gadgets. With a media downloader, you can download movies, videos and music you like from YouTube and other 1000 plus sites, and save them directly to iPhone or iPad. With the ringtone maker, your favorite song can be made to your unique tone. No matter it's on the computer, iTunes library, iPhone or even from the internet. AnyTrans introduces App Downloader function to help you better manage apps. You can search, download, update and install apps to device. The screen mirroring function lets you mirror your iPhone screen to computer, make a full screen recording, or capture the screenshot in one click. AnyTrans. Update your iPhone experience with more possibilities. Thanks for watching. If you have other questions about this topic, please leave your comment in the comment section.